See behaviour, see the symptoms as a need. Yeah, and focus on the needs, and reflect on PBCF. Reflect on it in terms of your planning and your interactions with the students and with your colleagues. And look at leadership in the school and try and work. If they aren't creating an environment which is supporting your relationship with the pupils, which is causing you anxiety and stress, then start a conversation and talk about mission. And talk about do no harm.